Harrisonburg, Vaught AP, Percy Ayodobis rushed for 128 yards and 2 touchdowns, and freshman Ed Ryan Wells Jr. had TD receptions of 19 and 63 yards, helping James Madison beat North Dakota 34-21 in the FCS playoffs on Sunday night. Top-ranked James Madison 7-0 visits number 4, Sam Houston, in the semifinals on Saturday. James Madison is the number 3 seed, and Sam Houston is the 2nd seed. It's JMU's 4th trip to the semifinals in 5 years. The Ducks won the 2016 title. The Dukes never trailed. Ayodobis made it 10-0 midway through the first quarter when he capped a 13-play, 80-yard drive with a 3-yard touchdown run. The 6'-1", 200-pound Wells set career highs with 7 receptions for 143 yards. Cole Johnson was 14 of -17 passing for 251 yards and 2 touchdowns for JMU. Otis Wiga had 13 carries for 96 yards for North Dakota 5-2, including a 10-yard TD run that made it 17-14 with 140 left in the second quarter. But Ethan Rapke made a 32-yard field goal for James Madison as time expired in the first half. Wells bounced off a would-be tackler at the 7 before scoring his first TD, which made it 27-14 late in the third quarter. North Dakota punted on its ensuing drive and then made a crucial mistake, with James Madison in punt formation on 4th and -3 from its own 27. The Fighting Hawks jumped offside, handing James Madison a fresh set of downs. 3 plays later, Johnson hit Wells streaking down the left sideline to give the Dukes a 20-point lead with 10-6 to play. Wells, who had 15 receptions for 239 yards and 2 touchdowns in 5 regular season games, has combined for 275 yards receiving and 3 TDs on 11 catches in the first 2 rounds of the playoffs.